Joining us from Ferndale, Michigan, please welcome the Ferndale High School Marching Band. Ferndale High School's program is titled No Strings Attached, featuring Serenade for Strings by Tchaikovsky, Rhapsody on a Theme of Paganini by Rachmaninoff, Adagio for Strings by Samuel Barber, Transmission from Soundings by Cindy McKee, and Mixed Signals by Mark Lortz. Bands of America is proud to present in preliminary performance drum majors Avery Gayden and Mallory Fuller and the Ferndale High School Golden Eagle Marching Band.
Greetings, Ferndale. A nice big moment for you as we begin. Very interesting connectivity idea. Wow. I think the spacing would be better when we're all connected together like that. All right, nice job by the color guard in that opening statement. Layering of equipment and body, very nice. Wow. Develop into the block form, very cool. That block has got serious accuracy problems. Okay. The big follow the leader idea, pretty good control, still some spacing issues though. Great staging, color guard of the negative spaces here. And good job, rifles. Nice. Change of texture into the pods. Everybody make sure they get their straps untangled. It's a really interesting idea, but again, the spacing control, not real strong, and form control, you can kind of, you accentuate problems with form control with these brightly colored straps. Again, this is going to be cool if you can get to the point where obviously you want all the people that you want them all connected still. Every other file, it's not working. There are blips, there are issues logistically in making it happen. That would be a very, very cool idea. It's just not happening now. And plus, overall control relative to form control and spacing control has really not been strong so far. Okay, kind of manipulating into more of a pod. I think it's an interesting idea with the color guard and those pieces of fabric kind of say goodbye to the connections or whatever. I get it. Very intrusive, awkward, running color guard transition. That transition was not good. Very, very awkward. All right, good staging for the flags once I get through with their transition and get out there. Nicely done, and now creating a negative space for them. flags and the other fabrics and kind of extending that original idea, kind of guitar shape, I guess. It's not guitar, string shape. Spacing and form control not strong here. Okay, complete change of texture here, full field curve pattern. Combine the ideas together. It becomes more visually heavy once you, the more people you put in a line. And now change textures completely into the block form, kind of parallelogram form. And that's a great way to emphasize saxophones. Their little corner drill up there, interesting. Sense of connection in the design here, but again, spacing and alignment not strong. Great staging color guard here. Got kind of an A-B thing going here. Woodwinds and the brass players, nice. Now don't get to the line early. Good unity balance on the field here. Percussion, winds, color guard, nice. Change textures again, the curve pattern, space control, alignment control gets a little bit unclear until we finally get into this pattern. Woodwind's not able to keep those lines in a linear fashion as they rotate into that block. That's going to be a very cool move when it gets played. Great counter motion with the flag. You get a counter motion value from different facings and flags and motion like that. Nice, and a big overlay here. Good for you. Flutes, keep up. Yeah, flute form. Change of speed, flags as we end. Ferndale, nicely done. You have some great ideas, some really, really cool ideas. A lot of them are not working for you quite yet because of performance, significant performance control issues in form, control of spacing, the whole prop thing. The first initial connection idea is great, but had a lot of problems with people coming undone and people not coming undone. And, you know, that all has to work together. It's a very cool, very fresh idea. So you just need to be a lot cleaner, a lot more well-performed. I wish you luck.